The fifth State of the Nation address of President Benigno Aquino III drew mixed reactions from lawmakers.
Overall, I think that it was effective. I would give it probably an 8, okay? And it was certainly the best on a speech. I think the biggest issue that was not mentioned was the FOI.
Tao lang siya at ginagawa niya ang lahat para sa kapakanan ng taong bayan. Tapos ganyan pa ang trato ng mga iilan dyan. So, hindi naman yung robot eh. Tao. Tao siya.
I think he recognizes that he bears the mantle that the parents have shown to him and passed on to him. It's a fighting administration far from being defensive.
Okay. Magandang nakita ng ating mga kababayan na may puso yung ating Pangulo, na tao rin siya at na nasasaktan. Siguro lumabas yung kanyang frustration na talagang binibigay niya yung buong puso niya sa pagsisilbi, pero marami pa rin mga sektor na hindi nasisiyahan at pinipilit siyang ibagsak. So lumabas yung kanyang emosyon.
Ang punto lang naman ng Pangulo, dapat naiintindihan din ng Supreme Court yung concept o yung maintindihan din yung pananaw ng executive.
I think it's not about himself. You know, it's about the legacy of his parents, but even more important, you know, it's our refusal to acknowledge the hard work, the sacrifice of the Filipino people.
More than excellent. Wala ka nang hihinging iba pa, no? Pinakita niya both yung mga programa, pero higit sa lahat, pinakita niya yung puso. Ang nais naman lang niya talaga ay tumutuo sa kanyang tungkulin, sa kanyang pangako sa ating mga kababayan, at higit sa lahat sa kanyang mga magulang, no? Na dalhin ang ating bansa sa mas magandang kalagayan.